Prince from Pepperville. A prince came down from Pepperville in satin and in lace. He wore a bonnet on his head and whiskers on his face. And when he came to Battleburg, this is what befell. He gave the king a cabinet and half a peanut shell.